Good morning, Mr. Maestro, simply. Simply. David, yes, David, why not? David Lynch. It's March 8th, 2023. It's a Wednesday, and today in Naples a totally gray cloudy sky, and I see right now 16.8 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius, and this means that isn't that day really cold like in this period. Yes, I think today more for the degrees in fact than for the atmosphere. It seems always a day between spring and winter, but more spring day. Of course we are going to spring, but in general ever we can complain. Good day. Being really afternoon, I think that the temperature at this point is a little bit just before 16.8 Fahrenheit, 16 Celsius. But the really important thing with atmosphere is that as I anticipated just before, absolutely we don't have specific blue sky, blue sunshine, and if you see. Yes, totally gray, I repeat, and as you see now, gray, cloudy sky. I think also will be dark in the next hours, and also that could rain. As obviously, as always, we aren't magicians or wizards at this point, so we'll see. But today is surely like I'm saying. So, bad well for me in this moment, so said this, so from the mythical wind that the new gray curtain has since November 2022, and also these beautiful painted wave branches. And as regards the window with the green roller shooter, not visible in fact in a shot. And finally, for my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Eva, great day, old people, for love of the channel, the reports are still a greeting to everyone, also to my brother, to the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I know it's late, but I wake up late. So fortunately, I'll do it as soon. I'm really hungry. And as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in life and the world, absolutely. I'll see you in the today's super latest video, if I not die, because as you know it's a Wednesday. Today's super plate is.